You're gonna have a blast zipping around with a pair of motor scooters. Get cruising on these Vespa Primavera 50s featuring 50cc engines and continuous variable transmission.
Scooter.
It's a prize worth $8,398.
So 4,000 each,
thanks,
I guess.
Guys. Your name is called Tylo. Do you buy groceries?
Yes.
Yeah, are you the main grocery buyer in the house?
Yes.
Yeah. Good. We have six grocery items, things you can find at the grocery store. Three of them are priced more than the other three.
I cannot read the name of the food label. Too small.
And you win over $8,000.
But are we still uploading it?
Great way to get around town here in California, by the way. George, tell us all about these items, please.
All right, here we go. First up, it's
now I can see
migraine relief caplets.
Yeah, choose that one.
It's a 3-ounce pack of ramen noodle soup.
No, do not choose that.
A 5.5-ounce can of pizza flavored potato crisps.
Oh, love that. No, cannot.
4 ounces of glazed cashews.
Yes, cashew expensive.
21 ounces of blueberry pie filling.
No.
And finally, it's a 0.4-ounce pack of organic Ethiopian berbere seasoning.
Crystal, let's start with an easy one, all right? For sure, the most expensive one.
The medicine man. Yeah.
Painkiller.
Yeah. At $12?
$14.99.
Oh, one of those. Do not choose ramen. Ramen's at 99 cents.
Left. Most expensive one.
Cashews.
The cashews.
Yeah.
Cashews.
Love cashew, man. My favorite nuts.
$6.49.
Yeah. Maybe
$8,000. Most expensive one out of the four that are left.
The seasoning.
The last one.
Last one.
Yeah, the seasoning.
Expensive things sometimes come in small packages. $4.49.
Oh.
So everything else has to be less than $4.49 for you win $8,000 worth of scooters.
Pretty sure ramen shipping in those.
Blueberry pie filling. $7.29.
Oh. Oops.
$2.99.
Ramen side 99. Oh, 50 cents. Yeah. Oh, not really good, man. Showcase next.